Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the San Siro Stadium. And today's match, Inter, and they play Empoli. This is Inter's lineup. Samir Handanovic starts in goal. Mauro Icardi is the sole striker today. Empoli, here's their lineup for you. So we think it's going to be 3-5-2, Alan, don't we?
Yes, it looks that way. I mean, this formation went out of fashion for a number of years, particularly in England, but a few managers prefer to bring it back now.
Icardi into the attacking third. The break is definitely on. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Great passing. It is a passing game, and in the end he's passed it into the net.
It was all about decision making, picking out the right pass, and they did that brilliantly.
And the team in front, as you would expect, is Inter. Nicely situated, the club here. They are in the Europa League next season. I know that means so much to the supporters, but they want to win this. Slipping it through. Played in the clear. That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Inter get the throw. Raja Nainggolan. Wonderful chance! He's made the save. Coming up a corner for Inter. And in it goes. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. We've given it straight to the opposition. And shoots! I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. On the attack here. No cross, good block. Untidy work. Mauro Icardi. Matteo Brighi. Good challenge. Can find some space here on the flanks. Good clearance. The shot's on! Hit it hard, but not very true. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Tackle here. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Shots on here. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Matteo Brighi. Attacking well here. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Vecino. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Inter want to close out, I think, this first half, at the very least, and then maybe at half-time they'll have a really good look at the second half. It's been a vintage Inter in the first period. And it is a goal kick. Matteo Brighi.
That's good movement forward here.
Well, this could bring them level.
It's one back. Regi Nainggolan.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Sliti.
Shot on!
Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
And this is the start of the second half here at the San Siro.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
It's gone out of play there.
Vecino.
He had a chance to keep the ball in play, but he hasn't been able to do that. Silvestre. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
The break is definitely on.
Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. He's coming forward with some danger.
Going for goal! Goal! They lead by 2 now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, that's an awesome goal.
Oh, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. Restarting at 2-0. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Perisic. How are they going to build from here, Inter? Now they've got it out wide. Well, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it. And we're going to get substitutions from both managers. Well, that's good defending. Now, can he take them on? Well, he's got support here. Made the tackle. Regi Nainggolan.
Shots on here. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
He's got it away. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here.
Neatly intercepted. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
Throw to come up now, after the ball's gone out.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
A cross from Borja Valero.
It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
And 20 minutes to go. Came in with a challenge.
We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in, winning the ball back in midfield as a group. We've given it straight to the opposition.
On to the attack now. Icardi. Has to get it away.
Cleared the ball. Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. Got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match.
Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Silvestre. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Excellent interception. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Perisic.
Perisic. Quick change of possession here. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance.
Perisic, trying to pick out someone in the centre.
And it's kicked upfield by the keeper.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Raja Nainggolan.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
Here's Icardi. Perisic.
Decided to go infield, looking dangerous.
Perisic!
Through every... And it's a win.
Thank you.